allergic. He said he was allergic.
Yeah. She's taking Lydia home. So she get on like this here, but
they finally put a speedometer. See down there? They haven't had one out here until just recently.
I drove by one the other day.
Huh?
I drove by one the other day.
You get down here?
Oh. Someplace close to the house, but when you go past the speed limit, they have red, white, red, blue police lights. I mean, you're not getting a ticket or anything. It's just freaking me out.
Yeah, you're thinking, oh my God.
Yeah.
Now, unless I miss my mark, we're just going to just flip time, right? So we're going to do is flip time, pretty much.
I think it's kind of just in a dream.
Yeah, that's what we're doing, just dreaming.
We're just kind of cold and it's all kind of quiet.
You have all, well, Christmas breaks like we did before, we're going to flip, okay? So we still have Christmas with them. You just get all the spring breaks and fall breaks like I've been getting. Yeah, right. Well, I don't know about you. I hate it when I don't get to see your face. Okay? So.
How is that? Do you like every other week?
Well, I think we'll have to look at a schedule and find out for sure, okay? I don't know. This is new grounds for me, too, right? But I'll look on the calendar for Kennewa School, see how many weeks they have for Christmas. And we'll make sure that he's with you for Christmas Eve and with us Christmas Day or with you guys Christmas Day, whatever, okay? Whichever one suits you the best, say, hey, we can go have, and I don't care, fluctuate one year or the next. So if you say, hey, you got plans Christmas Day, can you have, I don't care. I mean, I didn't say on there who gets what on Christmas. Yeah. It doesn't change. I make sure it's bold. It doesn't change. You still got joint legal. You still maintain shared physical. It doesn't change it. This ain't an agreement. It's not still here. This takes effect August 1st.
What happens with the
total? It'll be zero. Because I don't get any state aid. I'm going to try. And that's why I was telling Jeremiah.
Another thing I have. I have insurance for him. August.
Listen, I'm trying to get. I don't want to get him on Medicaid because if I get him on Medicaid, the state's going to make me pay. And I don't want that to happen. But because, wait a minute, let me finish. You're going to love this idea, okay? So let me finish. Because I'm 100% disabled vet, it also goes to my kids, too. They get medical and dental free, and because it's not state paying for, they don't come out with child support. Does that make sense?
No, they won't. They're fine. Just leave his insurance the way it is. And when he comes back with me, the 1st of August, he will get his teeth cleaned, his eyes checked, and then when you come back, you get him.
Well, just make sure. Now, you know, the VA can do all that for free, too. So all you do is let me know. If you've already got something planned, I'm not going to say no to, okay? I'm going to work with you.
Let him do the August thing first, and then we'll change it.
I mean, in all fairness,
Yeah. This way, can I get him on free health care? Okay.
Just let him do that in August.
Yeah.
His teeth and his eyes.
From what I've seen is, if he wants to register for football, registration is at August 1st. So once he's registered, and he says, okay, blah, 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 okay, you can come get him. What I'm hoping on, if you all see this and read to it, the gaining parent picks them up.
I love that idea.
Okay.
Yeah,
right. This way, nobody, I can't come after you. You didn't bring my son to me. You can't come after me. If you ain't here picking him up, you just ain't here picking him up.
I'm going to tell you, though, this is really well thought out and considered from everybody's perspective.
Okay,
I've done this enough.
Another thing, before all this, is to change and everything, I was going to get braces.
I wish she was here. She has to go over. She's got this, you ever heard of Invisalign?
Uh-huh. I know, but she's I don't want to do that with him. Because he has to have the metal piece to separate his teeth.
Well, I can take him down to the VA.
The VA won't cover it.
It covered mine 100%. And if he's, because he's dependent, they'll also cover him. I can check him out and find out and let you know, okay? That's all I can do is just check out from the VA what they can and can't do and say, hey, look, Amber, they can't do this. That's what parents are supposed to do, right? Here to sign it. That's the reason I got my camera there. Okay, just let you know.
Because
she would be a witness. But as long as she sees that you sign it, that we're both all agreeing. Well, she's not here. Just saying you're a witness that you see a sign. Now, this won't take effect until August 1st. It won't, oh, yeah. That's the reason why I said August 1st, I'll make sure I have enough time to take it down to the court, because it's going to take a few months for them to process and stuff. So once they said, okay, and it just says, okay, the judge says, this is an order. Okay, we're good. That's all we're doing. I've done this with Kathy. And as you can see, it doesn't take away anything you've already have. Just flip it. We're just flipping time around, right? As you said, no child support either way.
Sign all of them?
Yeah, there's three copies. One for you guys, one for me, and one for Nicholas. Mm-hmm. I've done this a couple of times. Is this what you want, Jeremiah?
He had a
I'm gonna put on here the date 24th, so if you just want to paper, the date there.
He had his shot, and there was one shot.
Sorry, with her not being here, I had to put it on record.